of the 20th. It is organized by the World Health Organization.
One, let's have a two.
Have to use soap or hand wash and make lots of bubbles. Third step, you have to wash your hair from front and back. Come and do with me like this.
About eating rice, doing exercise and everything. But I want to talk about another aspect of health, which is the second most common component, and that is mental health. And that is important for children as well as adults.